Yeah, that's the interesting point, isn't it? Hazel, who did the work on that report, is with me now. So that's the grievance. How deep could it run? How many cases could we be talking about here? Do we know?
Well, Martin, the truth is we don't know. We're at the start of this. We don't have these facts. We don't have these figures. But GMB claims that the claims could run into the thousands and that they could be worth tens of millions of pounds. And also, you know, this could be happening. This could be affecting people working in their jobs right now.
Right, so it's not necessarily a historical grievance, this, a historical complaint. It's stuff that's happening today. That's really interesting. And then what about the spread of this? I mean, is this likely to just be Dundee, or are there other councils that could be watching this tonight thinking, crikey, we better sharpen up our working practices after this?
Well, actually, I took that point to GMB and they've given me an answer to that tonight. So a spokesperson for the union says this: other councils presiding over bonus schemes may need to look again at whether they are available equally to men and women and question if they are properly paying their women workers. Strong stuff.
Yeah, and in terms of Dundee Council specifically, we're waiting for them to respond, right? We're still waiting to hear from them.
Yes.
All right, good work. Thank you very much indeed, Hazel.